lane in action with his trademark patented W Max.